Look closer. In the shadows. Behind the everyday world. Beyond the headlines and the seats of power. A hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets to use and throw away, to do the unthinkable, the unforgivable, and it never gave us a second thought until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learnt the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time. Partners are down there. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations. Over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
Thank you.
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the Scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Locked. 47, use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zana Kazim.
Sir, I understand.
Zana Kazim, a.k.a. the Vulture. One of the top agents working for Crystal Dawn.
You can't enter without being searched. It's standard procedure.
This is ridiculous.
Well, that's how it is. Think about it and come back.
Thank you.
I'll be waiting for the guy to get
I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. Looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room.
Command, something fell to the ground. I'm checking it out.
What was that?
Command, I think we got a problem here. Some idiot is throwing stuff around. I'm moving in. We'll get back to you.
Whoa.
Someone's throwing things here. Moving in to investigate. Out.
There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706. There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
Working triple shifts. There's so much going on here. I've had 4 staff update meetings already. And now that crazy manager called us into another meeting. So now we've got to memorize new lists of guest names, passwords for the terminal, and new special dietary needs. I mean, there's an actual limit to the amount of information that you can
stories.
I think I can open that window remotely. Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
of system is that?
You should try talking to her.
To deal with situation.
No, no, no!
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped. The room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
I must go and get the, from the...
calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal. Way. Hide, 47. That 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
I've never taken things to such an extreme before. Yes, I promise I'll be not as angry as that event. I know I have admittance. That's the first step, right? Yeah, I've locked the gospel up in the basement as well. Not that many.
Something. Can you see anything different in the room? Guards are heading your way. Be careful.
Everything looks just fine. Oh, damn IT guys and their stupid equipment. I'm sick of coming down here.
Thank you.
Heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate. Oh, yeah, that's just typical. Okay. What was that? Hello?
Someone's all kitted out. It's a hell of a uniform you got there, guy.
try flicking the thing on and off.
Shh. I need to think.
You like this with everyone.
Elevators are ever gonna work right?
Oh yeah, definitely. I'm sure all of the well-paid and ethically treated contractors who build this place will be back any day now to take a look.
Well, I can't expect people to take the stairs all the time. Who's gonna wanna come to a building this tall if they have to walk all the way out?
Well, I'm glad you're taking this seriously.
news on the new guard assigned to codename Pinky?
I got word that he entered the building, but he hasn't reported for duty yet.
Probably still down at the depot, getting his uniform. I just hope he's got his papers with him.
I heard rumors that he used to work for that Dawood Rangan. You know, the Bollywood producer who died?
Doesn't sound promising.
No, it doesn't.
Stuyvesant is expecting a replacement guard. If you can locate him, we should be able to get within strangling distance of the little worm.
This is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military. We military men are used to punctuality. I was supposed to be ready and present my papers half an hour ago.
You men in the army with your papers, super punctual. I get it.
Are you making fun of me? That's so cruel. Do you know what a man is without his gun?
Man in his boxers. Crying like a baby.
Ugh, you women will never understand.
And I don't think we ever will. I can't find it. Can't you just wear a waiter uniform? It would be pretty effective if you wanted to blend in.
What? Are you trying to be my mother? My God, no! I need to dress professionally and show my papers. Do you not understand that?
Okay, I'll keep looking.
Thank you. Have you found my uniform yet?
how that's working.